fishing and we're just drifting the wreck. Oh yeah, I'm over you. And right now we're using live pilchards and dropping down bottom fishing, and we've already got a nice mutton in the boat and I'm hooked up and not sure what it is. I got a lot of
underneath
now.
That one.
Okay. This thing is not a mutton.
Lock it.
Got hit on the way down?
Yeah.
Look at the dolphin, mahi. Right here.
Let's get him. Go.
I got him. Come here.
I got my
here, take this one.
That's ice mahi.
Underneath you. Yeah.
Jake, you don't know the surface run out.
You might want to loosen up on that drag, Darcy, so he can run.
Here you go, this way.
We need.
Right here.
You got a big king, Jake. You got a wahoo or a king.
Sorry.
Take this rod. I'm trying to get out of it.
This nice mahi and this big old, probably 30-pound kingfish that Brandie caught. And this is the mahi. So, nice array of fish, and we're gonna go catch some more.